Hello everyone, so in this video I'm going to show you how we can create plant scanning app using MIT App Inventor. So here we go. So you can see this is our app. This is the first screen. We need to use here one layout. Click on the layout option and just drag and drop here the horizontal arrangement like this. Make this with its fill parent like this. And I'm going to use here one web view. So click on the user interface and we'll see the web viewer. Just drag and drop it. Okay. Now we need to use here one button. So click on user interface and just drag and drop one button and make all the things in a center. Click on a screen and make all the things like center, like this. Click on that button and just change the text is like scan plant, like this. You can make that with is like around 70%, like this, and make that font is 18%, make it font bold, change the background color to something pink, like this. Now this horizontal arrangement, I'm going to use, you know, the two labels. One label, I'm going to make it like and change the tag to like LUX value. Actually, LUX value is something, the light value, okay, that we need to display for the plant that we are going to scan. So I'm going to just make it that to be 18 and make it font bold and change that horizontal arrangement of background color to the black and make this label should be tagged white. I'm going to just copy and paste that value and I'm going to just add to the zero for now here, like this. Cool. Click on horizontal arrangement and make it center, vertical and horizontal, like this. Cool. It's simple. Let's go to the block section. I'm going to use here one extension that can help you to detect the plant also. So use here the MIT App Inventor extension and you will see that website. I will give you the link, GitHub link of that website. This is look extension. Download this extension. Go to the MIT App Inventor. Go to the design, go to the extension, click on import extension. Now drag and drop that extension like this and select the web view to this one web view. Done. And we need one more sensor. Click on the sensor option and you will see here the light sensor, this one. Just drag and drop it. Good. And make sure that should be disabled for now. Let's go to the block. Now in the block section, we can display the actual LUX value. I'm going to use the light sensor and whenever the light change, then we need to display the data. So label 2, I'm going to use here, set this one here and that label 2 is or just get to this. Okay. This is label 2 is go to the design. You can see this is the zero value is label 2. Okay. Go to the block like this. Let's click on that extension. You will see the whenever we got the classification. So we need to display that classification. You can display that classification in any label. Okay. So I'm going to use the designer and I'm going to use here one more, label. You can hide it or you can just display this. I'm going to make it visible off for now. Let's go to the block. And I'm going to just display it on the, just use here the label 3. Like this, go to the result and you can enable it. Okay. And we need to make sure that is important. One thing is like we need to enable the light sensor. That should be enabled. Okay. Like this. You can make it here. And just type it true like this. Done. Now make sure whenever you click on the button 1. Okay. And then that should start the classify the data. So click on the look and you'll see the classify video data. This one we call. Now let's click on the look and you can see the when the classify is ready. So you can display on the label also, like this label you can display simple is classifies ready. So we can click on the button and that should be text and that is here. And that will say just ready like this. So that's the overall app.
You can see that's our app that can scan the plant and will give us the actual light value. Okay, that plant is observing right now in the current situation. So let's click on the scan plant. Okay, that's my plant. So let's try to scan. And here you can see that's the value 450, 590 like this that we are that our plant is getting. Okay, so because there is no much sun, actually have an issue with the sun. It's evening time, that's why it's getting this much. Okay, so that's the overall value that we can get and we can recognize like that value is good for the plant or not. We can use here the conditions also for that.
Okay, so if you have any doubt, you can ask me in comment. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe and like this video and share this video. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye-bye.